I carefully laid my jacket on the chair nearest the door and nervously checked the pocket to see that the tape recorder was still running. The ringing excitement of eavesdropping hammered through my delicate body. A great armed mass of darkness fish was approaching. I had the girl, the records, and the jeweled knife, but he had the time machine. Grandmother desperately needed a new electric chair. He couldn't get the voice out of his misshapen head. He couldn't get the voice out of his misshapen head. She sat in the center of the bottom of the glass cubicle. From this day on, she would forever be afraid of the dogs, but the dogs would never see her again. because they had been blinded by the branding iron in the shape of the badger. She inhaled the shark and inadvertently swallowed the fetus she had been sucking on since breakfast. It lost the flavor 3 hours before. 3 hours before? 3 hours prima. We are now contending with the artificial entities of passage. Revolution, my brother. Thank you. Claudia quietly looked up to watch the transparent goldfish appear again and began to swim circles through the air. On several separate occasions she tried to communicate. To communicate, 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 to communicate. To communicate. His body hung like a queen bee. The clock moved only 3 minutes. I pushed the red button, but everything happened, and I locked myself away in fear, because I thought red was for stop. Birds were drawn to a shimmering beauty, and for a brief moment, no one died.
rumors and dreams are all the same. All I can say is suffer the pain. The music you thrive inside your home is nothing to the pleasure I get when you're dead. I'm
Down the middle of the street with grocery bags on my feet. In the name of Father Freddy, I exclaimed. You have been babysitting yourself again.
Incy Wimsy, soda pie, creak my ladder. or you'll fry.
I'll bake your bread and tend your house. 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 I'll bake your bread and tend your house.
I only wished I had eaten more for my mother. His eyes reminded me of two of the tallish barbarians. I once saw a small brown cannibal girl remove from a yellow-eyed nurse the fourth uterus. When asked why she felt compelled to perform such an unusual service, the limblessness replied, "Gravity." I locked myself out of my apartment. Someone was muttering about being the poison, and for a brief moment, no one died in the world. There would have been more dead if it wasn't for the birds. There would have been more dead if it wasn't for the birds. There would have been more death if it wasn't for the birds. So I returned to the body that had never been my own. so far from home, am I?
Thank you. Thank you.
nothing to the pleasure I'll get when you're dead.
So I returned to the body that had never been my own. So far from home am I.